Bonnie P. Silage here, reporter from Sweet Swine County. My colleagues and I are excited to present a series of stories about our neighboring towns and counties, their points of interest and business, so take a look.
Located in Brunswick, Missouri, in Charlton County, you will find Allen's Dime Store. Established in 1978 by owners Jack and Patsy Allen, Allen's Dime Store is one of the few true dime stores left in the world. Brunswick was Patty Allen's hometown, but after graduation, she moved to Kansas City, Missouri, and worked for an insurance company. She never thought she would return to own and operate the local dime store. Patsy met and married her husband, Jack, who had always worked retail, and she had not. Brunswick had a Mattingsley, a small local chain store that had been operated for years before closing in 1976. Several Brunswick businessmen approached the couple asking them to consider moving back to Brunswick and reopen the dime store. With Jack's knowledge in retail, they decided to return to Patsy's hometown and open Allen's Variety. The locals call it the dime store, so in 1978, Patsy and Jack decided to leave the original fixtures for a nostalgic look and add the words dime store to their sign. After Jack's passing in 1998, Patsy decided to continue in the business, supplying Brunswick and the surrounding areas with everyday staples, quality gifts, one-of-a-kind items, and a large selection of Russell Strover candies, as well as services such as cleaners drop-off, rug doctor rentals, and computer repair drop-off. The aroma of popcorn popped fresh daily in the antique popcorn popper fills the air as you enter the store. Kids refer to Allen's as the toy store, and memories of 1 cent candy abound. If you have a special event in your future, you can pick up a gift, find the perfect card, and add a colorful helium balloon to put a smile on your special someone's face all in one place. Located in the center of town, some customers have commented, "I had my husband turn around and stop when I saw a dime store." And wow, this looks like the store we had when I was growing up. Can't visit their store just yet? Be sure to check them out on Facebook for a glimpse of all this store has to offer. Patsy invites you to stop, shop, or maybe even reminisce the next time you're in town. Allen's Dime Store, Brunswick, Missouri.